intentional grounding happens in the end zone. It's a safety in the first points of the night.
Well, they dial up a blitz. Fred Warner, he's got a free run. There's the official going down. It was just Keystone Cops at that point. Oh, man.